We are a family of five living and traveling full-time in our vintage bus. As a part of that five, we also have four dogs. People are like, why the heck do you have four dogs? And we're like, why the heck not? So we're taking them out for a morning potty break. Everybody does their business. Take them for a little walk in the woods even. All right, we got the goods. Back to the bus.